bad people? Is that true?
Who knows?
I forgot about Miss Molly's lesson! I gotta head back to the house!
I thought we put those days of door.
This means another war's coming.
The Sector 5 slums are right there. God, I'm so nervous.
Hey, what'll it be?
Gramps has been feeling a lot better. Any spare machine for?
My very first Undercity night out.
Sure, not. This place takes getting used to.
Nice sword you got.
Think you can help me out? Just one night in Walmart and I'm broke. I blew through everything.
Oh.
Hey, you're a soldier, right? How is it that you guys still haven't caught Avalanche, huh?
Maybe I'll get a check for
seeing as I can't even get to work.
We get the occasion.
No telling what kind of
Avalanche must have used some heavy duty equipment.
Try it with our sweet and spicy sauce.
All the fatty flavor and calories you need to get you through the day.
I've got this.
Don't you mean we've got this? That was close. Kinda in a rush, so.
Yes, everyone's inside. Also, I can't feed the horses till she gets back because she has a lame leg.
So it's my turn?
This one's for you!
Easy.
I'll take care of him. So long. Sorry, but you handle it.
Let's try that again. Took you long enough.
Alright.
Focus.
I heard. You got
robots from the reactor getting lost in the slums. They must have thought they were protecting the reactor and figured I was trespassing.
Maybe.
Almost feel sorry for getting all lost and confused like that. Oh, what am I saying? Man or machine? Shinra bitches get what they deserve.
Now, hold on.
Anyway, I think it's safe to say our work here is finished. If you're ever in the market for a merc again, remember, you can count on Cloud.
Sure. And sorry about putting this... Actually, while you're here, I've got another favor to ask. There's this old guy who hangs out in front of the weapons shop. I think he might need your help. Would you mind talking to him?
Better catch him soon.
According to officials who are involved...
Hey there. I've been watching...
You wanna open?
Yeah, so I, the teachers don't like... Anyway, I gotta go study.
The large-scale search led by military forces is currently being planned.
They won't target the slums.
Furthermore, initial reports confirm that terrorists were coordinating their efforts with
Wu-Tang. Oh, I know you. I have a prompt, but I can't because some creatures have turned the graveyard. Could you do me a favor and go there and...
It'll cost you.
That's fine, that's fine. The graveyard's right by the head of the river. But I heard they put a new key. Now that those creatures have moved in, I'm...
Didn't we buy a graveyard key off Moggy? I think we did.
They crossed the line.
No turning back. No escape. Yeah.
Take it from here.
I should probably heal up first. You're still doing okay, right?
Gotta be careful. It's getting tired.
What? Wait, seriously? This might be it. Just taking a little break. This must be it. Hey, you want to say a prayer too?
No thanks. I think you've got it covered.
The Sector 5 slums are right there. God, I'm so nervous.
Sure would love another one.
Sure.
But I can still wonder if I get
Gramps has been feeling a lot better. Ever since he heard
Hey there.
Great. I've been picking
you. You've been busy.
It's a normal day for me. Gotta work hard.
Oh, no!
Did you see Miss Folia?
Oh, I gotta go! I'm sorry!
They crossed the line bombing a reactor.
I'm really grateful for what you did. I owe him a lot. Maybe more than I can ever repay. And now, I owe you a lot, too. I know it's not much, but I hope it makes up for it a little bit.
We paid our respects to your wife, and we took care of those creatures.
Oh, that's such a relief to hear. I can't tell you how much it was weighing on my mind. I was beginning to think I might never be able to visit her grave again. With my bad back and my legs, my whole body's a mess, frankly. I didn't think I could make it past the creatures. But I was prepared to die trying. And then still, I've got to face facts. Creatures are...
Don't say that.
This is the graveyard key. Run it back to Moggy.
But I just told you about my...
Why don't you just give it back?
Okay. It'll cost you 5,000 gil, though.
5,000?
It's always money with you people. I won't ask you for anything else. I'll take your damn key and give it to the boy. Ugh, it's downright depressing. What is the world coming to these days?
It feels good to help people out. You having fun yet?
Heaps.
Then you can't be afraid to show it more. Don't forget, it's all about service and salesmanship.
I'll leave that to you.
All right. But don't think you can rely on me forever.
Wasn't planning to.
That's good. Because I command a very good salary.
Hey,
You're heading in already?
Nah, not quite yet.
One boy patrols near some concrete pipes. And don't forget, they all wear homemade swords on their backs. Thanks again for agreeing to help.
Will he bite me?
That's what's called easy money.
Man, the hinges on my... I have to tell you that I'm grateful for all of your help. I've done it. I've developed a new material. Future battle intel submissions.
What are you?
Just got in a big old shipment of fabric softener.
My lives have been on the
S80s cruise.
Hey, you gotta be that merc.
Sure, hope not.
So, do you think this means another war's coming?
Did I just say that out loud?
Hey, you gotta be that bird.
Sure hope not.
So, do you think this means another war's coming?
My very first Undercity night out. Be cool.
Sure would love another one of your bouquets, Aerith.
Shit, that bridge! It's priceless!
You mind taking a look-see?
Sure, but I give discounts to frequent buyers, you know.
You're good!
S80 screws are in high demand, and we're paying top bill for them.
Hey, you gotta be that Merc. Keep it up, buddy.
Sure hope not.
One of my friends told me that this hot mercenary got around. Got her out of a jam.
So, do you think this means another war's coming?
Did I just say that?
My lights have been on.
Get your hands on the hottest new scent! Sunbathing Chocobo!
You guys, I've got a whole mountain of Lugal medals now. Soon I'll be able to make everyone here super happy.
That's wonderful. So, like Mog the Moogle?
Not just yours, Koopa. The wishes of every single person in the swamps.
It's a lot of wishes.
Lots of people in Midgar love to collect Moogle medals, you know. They'll pay anything to get their hands on more. I'm using the money to set up more shops all throughout the swamps, Koopa. I'm giving jobs to the other kids and making life better for everyone here. And that's how I'll make everyone happy.
That's one way.
And I've got extra happiness for you too.
So what's to stop us from selling directly to these collectors?
Moogle magic, Koopa?
Next time, keep your plans to yourself.
Thanks, you guys. By working together, I know we can make the world a happier place.
There's a lot of problems we can't fix because we're just kids.
I'll make sure to tell everyone around that you're here to help out.
That way?
Alas, poor prince, I must confess I am not.
He doesn't see me. Be quiet.
I want to become strong just like you.
Thank you.
said on TV.
I heard there's someone going around helping people who need it.
I've had enough jokes.
Back to our gum.
Chocobo candy! Oh man, how am I supposed to choose?
I know it's...
Come on, take a look, see?
Sure.
Hey, what'll it be?
Promise to take me to see the reactor.
Just got in a big old shipment of fabric softener!
Could it be the wire?
I made a perfect...
You won't stop telling us... stories about that damn
reactor.
I'm beyond. To fight for my home.
That was way too much.
You're the mercenary?
So they tell me.
We all need to be prepared for war. It's coming.
Oh. Hey there. How come
there's a lot more people on the streets than usual.
Well, you've been keeping...
Oh, Miss Foley of Lessons! I gotta get back to the house!
That's everyone. Let's go back to the house.
Did you know... Sorry.
The children finally came back. Okay, everyone, come inside. It's time to hit the books.
You guys, the Toad King's back. I saw him near the hideout.
We gotta do something about him.
The Toad King?
A weird, creepy monster we've seen near the hideout lately.
He wears a crown and walks around like...
Hello.
If he's not a king, he's gotta be monster royalty at least. I bet a soldier could beat him up easy.
Oh, yeah, real easy. But here's the thing. I don't work for free. Or cheap.
But we don't have any money!
The Watch wouldn't ask for money.
But if we ask any other grown-ups for help, they'll find out about the hideout, and that'll be it.
We really don't want to lose the hideout. Come on, help us! Oh, and we'll give you some cool treasure if you do.
And if that's not enough, I'll pay the rest of your fee once I open my shop.
Well, if you won't help, then we'll just have to kill it ourselves.
I'll do it for 3 gil.
Huh?
I'm offering a special discount right now on Toad King jobs. Looks like it's your lucky day.
Awesome! Now that's my kind of bargain.
The hideout is the only place that belongs to just us. I don't want to lose it because of some angry Toad King.
I don't have the lanyard. Mom, I don't have the lanyard. Mom does. I do not have the lanyard. Mom does. Fuck.
I didn't know there was a package coming in.
It's like I'm not Jesus Christ. Let me have a cook. What's the package look like? I meant like what?
Easy. Chill.
Glad that's over.
Leave this to me.
I don't think so.
I got your number.
The way you create your thumbnail names on our stream video sound like you came from a modern Pokemon game role.
Oh. Oh shit, wait. Testing. No. Okay.
I didn't even realize the mic was live. Oh yeah, it's
You didn't name your first stream video when you started FF7 or was Go Buster Sword Roll.
Oh yeah. It's that was kind of, I don't know. I was kind of inspired by Power Rangers. So I was like, go spiky sword boy, go! And then I think I just decided to go for that.
Best do it right.
Face with hand over mouth smirking face.
Oh yeah. Sometimes.
Run alive. I won't give up.
Bah.
See, I was kissing face with
time. Yeah. Well, thank God I've got the separate earrings going on. Oh. Oh.
Free.
Huh?
It's your turn.
It's on you.
I can't believe you. Everything.
I got you.
What the shit, dude? Stop doing the dumb thing.
Let's go.
No, stop. Like, when it comes to action games like this, it's very hard for me to keep my,
don't overdo it.
Come on, you can do it.
Should have been there.
Well.
Gotta be careful.
Wait. Run.
Nope. Second wave. Not looking good. Don't close your
mouth. Okay, so all we have to worry about now is...
Still up for it?
Let's pretend that didn't happen.
Right. Better than this.
Thank God. That was a nightmare. Holy crap. Just holy crap. That was a tough ass battle.
Did you defeat the Toad King?
Yep. Kicked his butt real good.
Awesome! I knew you could do it! Now we don't have to worry about the king and his smelly friends. Thank you so much! The treasure we promised. It's definitely worth at least 3 gil.
Okay, kids. Playtime's over for one that I expect you to finish today. Understood? Rid of the Toad King, by the way.
Wow, Miss Folia, you must know all their secrets.
Oh, if only. Easier said than done. They're always on the move, looking for new adventures, chasing new... I try to make sure they don't stumble and fall. And when they finally do, I help them back up.
Sounds exhausting.
Sometimes it is. But I want the children to know that until they can stand on their own 2 feet, that I'm here to support them, care for them, love them. That even if we're not actually related, we're still a family. A real family, in all the ways that matter. If I can do that for them, then, well, then maybe I'm making this world a better place.
I know you are.
My predecessor taught me everything I know. I just took up his torch and ran with it, I guess. Not that I'm anything close to what he was. Biggs is one of a kind.
Oh no! I've completely lost track of time!
Do you have somewhere you need to be?
More like a dream I need to fulfill.
Thank you again for your help.
No.
Nope. I wonder what kind of dream she's chasing tonight.
No idea.
Thanks again for saving our hideout from the king. In return, I let everyone know you guys can join the game as special guests. If you want to know more, then come to the hideout.
But I want to climb up. But I'm scared of the doggy.
That's what's called easy money.
I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information from I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions.
Hey, you won't stop telling us stories about that damn reactor.
Now that things are starting to settle down a bit, we can finally play Whack-A-Box again. It's all thanks to you. Oh yeah, I forgot. There's this tired-looking guy out by the community center, and I heard he was looking for some help.
just in time for our favorite game, Whack-A-Box. You want in? It's super fun. The rules are easy. The person who whacks the most boxes is crowned champion of the hideout. We usually don't let adults play, but since you're cool, we're gonna make... Whenever you want to play. Come back when you want to smash stuff. Wanna play some Whack-A-Box?
Ha! Let's get this over here.
We'll be here whenever you want to play.
Toads.
Thank you.
Merry Moogle Day, Koopa.
Happened to be a certain merc that's become the talk of the town?
Yep.
I'm Damon. Little more than a humble reporter with the...
That rag? The one that's always printing awful rumors about the slums?
On the contrary, my dear. We strive to raise awareness of the plight of our undercity brethren. We seek a better future for everyone, rich and poor. Now then, my friends, I find myself in need of your exceptional... Are you familiar with the mysterious and notorious bandit known as the Angel of the Slums? She delivers written declarations to her victims, usually Shinra associates, before divesting them of their valuables.
Everyone knows her. Everything she steals, she gives to the poor and needy.
Yes, she's got a knack for public relations. Very popular down here as a result. Nevertheless, she is a criminal and a threat to the public. I've made it my mission to unmask the villain. But the locals have been uncooperative, and now that my identity as a reporter has been exposed, my sources have all deserted me. Which brings me to you, the merc of the hour, and the man who will serve up my scoop.
What? Do I know the guardian? Well, I don't know much, but I do know she doesn't steal from the poor, and she doesn't kill anyone either. Far as I'm concerned, that's all I need to know. If that's not enough for you, the one you ought to talk to is Marae. Ask anyone, they'll tell you she knows everything.
Some youngster going around laying a hand.
Good to see you again, Marae.
Good to see you too.
Cloud, meet Marae. She knows everything. Marae, meet Cloud. He's a...
Yes, the kids have been talking about you. And now the hero of the Leaf House is helping the Daily Buzz look for the Angel of the...
I am?
I'm a lover of the whispered word. Nothing.
Not looking into it for the reporter. I'm doing it for myself.
Or could it be you've fallen under the Angel? Anyway, it so happens that I have... But I'll need a moment before I can give it to you. Why don't you wait with that reporter of yours?
Looking for a book on Cornetto.
That nice boy who ended up working for Cornetto. I used to think he was in his own shop.
Years ago, when I came to Midgard, the plate you see now was only halfway finished.
Really?
Yep.
Huh?
With these two hands.
You got the, lanyard?
She doesn't have keys or a lanyard.
Yeah.
Oh, I don't have the lanyard either, so I'm like... Do you have it?
Thank you.
Just wait outside with the reporter. I'll be along soon.
This here's the Sector 5 Community Center.
Some youngster going around.
Why, hello!
Wait, the guardian angel of the slums? Such a mysterious figure.
The angel gets in and out without being noticed and always leaves a call.
No, no, it's no magic trick. It's genuine magic. Rumor has it that the angel...
If we're going by rumors, then...
Well, I could talk all day about the dozens of stories I've heard.
You need to do something about the weather.
What's that? The guardian, come to think of it, a reporter came sniffing around ass. Even if I knew something to folks around here, the angel is a hero. I ain't selling her out to shit.
So, any news?
Have you tried talking to Mireille at all? She told us that she had some
Mireille? As in the Mireille? I chased her for days begging for info, but she wouldn't give up. So how'd you get the old bird?
This old bird had a change of heart, that's all.
Then quickly, before you have another, tell us, what do you know about the notorious angel of the slums? Has she struck again? Is that...
I don't know anything about that, but I do know where...
Her base of operations? Now that's a...
Deep in the scrap, at Lookout Point. Hardly anyone goes out there these days. It's the perfect place for...
Lookout Point. Got it.
But before you go, I should warn you about this rumor I heard. About a terrible...
Oh!
Quite large. Lots of teeth. Always hungry. I don't know about you.
Well, a good reporter.
If it's a plan you're looking for.
So, my good mercenary, if I might impose upon you again, it would be...
Let's try it!
You know, this finally got
back. Want to help me out too? What do you say? Those apples.
Furthermore, initial reports confirm that terrorists were coordinating their efforts with Blue House.
I heard there's someone going around helping.
Well, shit.
Chinese batteries only last so long.
Yep.
And then, because I tried to push the button on the truck on the way home when we were taking the car back,
mm-hmm.
and it wouldn't do it with the not detecting key.
Mm.
So I had to open up the door, close it, do it again with the key in the cup holder.
Mm-hmm.
The key fob in the cup holder, and it started up. So it's basically telling me the battery. The Chinese gas batteries only last like 6 months.
Mm-hmm.
The best batteries I've had are Duracell. Energizer's kind of mid-range.
Mm-hmm.
They're not the best. But the best ones I have are Duracell. All the other generic stuff, the Eveready, the like the Kirkland.
Mm-hmm.
They just go.
Try to stay behind me.
That way I can cover your back.
Was never in doubt. Focus. Buzz off. Buzz off. Yeah. Come on. It's on you.
So it's my turn?
Careful. Deal with that.
I'll do what I can. Got
Okay, then. Guess we should look around. The guardian angel of the slums will collect your offering on behalf of the poor.
This must be one of her calling cards.
I don't see anything else interesting. Let's head back and tell him what we found. Get back.
I can fight too. That was a surprise.
It's over. Oh, do you think this means
my very first undersea
night? Hey, hey! I like it.
Back to our guns.
You won't stop telling me.
I heard it's something going around.
The war is true, Avalanche.
Has reached a fever pitch in the city. As more information about their involvement.
Where are you going, Cloud?
Those
Avalanche guys are...
Man, sounds like you've made a real name for yourself.
You look like someone who can hold the Avalanche.
I can't believe it! You found one of her calling cards! This is the genuine article, I'm sure of it! Penned by the Angel herself!
So this is one of her famous warnings.
It's an incredible find! Oh, was that all?
Hold on. Looks like there's something else. A message. To the nosy Shinra reporter sniffing around, I was planning to teach you a lesson you would never forget. However, by the grace of your mercenary friend, you were spared that lesson. But next time he might not be around to save you, you would be wise to watch your step.
Not just a message from the Angel. Warning!
If the Merc here hadn't bailed you out, That fiend in the scrap would have ripped you to shreds. Sorry about that, friend. Here I was, just trying to help you out. But instead, my kindness almost got you violently killed.
Now. No harm, no foul, right? In any case, I hope this narrowly averted tragedy won't discourage you from sharing information with me in the future.
Hey, everybody! The Angel left another calling card! She's gonna rip off Don Corneo!
It's about damn time!
Don Corneo's no easy mark! I can't wait to see how this goes down!
Excuse me, I'm a reporter for the Daily Buzz and...
So much for my reward.
Here, why don't you take this? Oh, and no need to thank me. Let's just say it slipped out of that reporter's pocket. Can't call it theft if you're just claiming what you're owed. Am I right? Well done, Mr. Merc. You certainly lived up to your reputation.
We probably ought to call it a day.
Getting late, huh?
You've been working so hard, you lost track.
Had to. The pay sucked.
Because they didn't know if you were worth it yet. But now they do. Come on, let's go home. Wait a sec. So, you coming?
You talking to the...
Shh.
So, yeah. It was that kind of day. Let's go. Shouldn't keep Mom waiting.
Hey. What'd they say?
Good work today, guys. Kidding. They didn't say a word. But, you know... never mind. It's not like you'd believe me after all.
Probably not. Tell me anyway.
Really?
Yeah.
It won't be much longer now. The flowers, they have something important to tell us. Something they need to share with us. At least, that's the feeling I get. But before they can, there's a final step that has to be taken. Otherwise, we won't hear them. Maybe I should just give up. Honestly, it's what I do best.
Could have fooled me. From what I've seen, you're no quitter.
Well, today's special. That's why I've been working my butt off.
What's so special about it?
Okay, time to go.
Learn to talk to her.
Did the flower say anything?
Good work today, guys?
That's the spirit.
Okay.
You're heading in already?
Yeah, that's enough for one day.
Where have you two been? I've been worried sick.
Sorry, we got a little sidetracked.
Dinner's ready, in case you're wondering.
Ah, great.
But before we sit down, I want you to make up the guest room.
Gotcha. Take a load off, okay?
Judging by those eyes, I'm guessing you're a soldier.
Ex-soldier.
I hate to ask, but would you leave tonight without any fuss, no questions? You boys made a trade, a normal life, for power. You can't have it both ways.
I'm back!
Good. Now, I hope you're hungry.
Starving, right?
I've never been so proud. The man you've become? Women must be hounding you day and night.
Not really.
You know, there's all kinds of temptations in the big city. I'd feel a lot better if I knew you'd found a good girl. One who'd make sure you didn't get into trouble.
I can take care of myself.
An older, more mature girl. I could keep you on the straight and narrow. And tell you when you're being a silly goose. That's the perfect type for you, I'd say.
Don't want to overstay my welcome.
You're leaving?
So, how do I get to Sector 7?
It's simple enough. Just cut through Sector 6. It isn't exactly safe, but you should be okay, seeing as you're a soldier.
Was one.
Promise me, you'll never talk to Aerith again. Please.
You got it.
Thank you.
If it isn't the new florist. I appreciate you helping the kids out today. Thank you. They won't stop talking about the soldier who saved the day. Oh, and make sure to give my thanks to Aerith, too.
Sure.
Who knew talking to the kids about the past would make me feel so sentimental?
I tried that new chocobo fabric softener you mentioned.
I guess it's time you hit Walmart.
Oh.
Well, look who it is. Talk about a coincidence.
What are you doing here?
Waiting.
Why?
Because I'm not sick of you yet.
Lead on, then.
With pleasure. Cloud? Is something wrong?
It's nothing. You can see the sky.
They're still working on the new plate. I don't like this part of Midgar. Back when they were still building Midgar, there was an accident, and the plate fell. People had only just started moving in, so there weren't a lot living there at the time.
And that's
the underside of Sector 6, Wall Market, a real special place. But I'm sure you already knew that, right?
I didn't tell you? I enlisted pretty much right after I left home. Don't know much about this place, or any of the slums.
Well, it took a lot of people to build Midgar, and they all needed to blow off steam. So some traders built an entertainment district. Inns, shops, bars, the works. Folks started pouring in from all over. Business was booming, money was flowing, which attracted the attention of some guys who didn't much care for the law.
Now there isn't any.
Right. But instead of trying to solve the problem, the government decided to just wall it in. And that's how Wall Market began. Out of sight, out of mind, as the old saying goes. For the folks in charge, there's no better way to deal with it.
So it's like a giant veil.
Yeah. Wanna see what's behind it?
Not really.
That's good. Cause I know a better way to get to Sector 7. One that, tragically, doesn't go through Wall Market. And it's just through this tunnel here. At least it was, back when I was a kid.
Thank you.
It's been like this, you know, ever since the plate fell.
And there's no other way?
It'll be an adventure.
Best do it right. It's on now. Bundle up.
You sure you want to fight?
What's that?
A big arm. Kinda cute, don't you think? Oh, great. Someone's pulled up the ladder. I wonder if we can use this. Idea. I'll hop on and you give me a ride.
You serious?
Absolutely. I'll throw down the ladder for you to climb up after. Give me a sec. And here comes the ladder. Well, what did I tell ya? You did it.
Yeah.
Good enough. Let's keep on trucking.
stop.
Did we wake it up?
It's on you.
So it's my turn?
Whatever.
It's your turn.
Taking over. I got your number.
I wonder if someone blocked it off because of all the monsters that kept showing up.
Pretty dangerous place for kids to play.
Raised in the slums, remember?
You're tough.
That's supposed to be a compliment? Well, this isn't good. Hey, I bet you can grab that container with the arm. Not half bad. So do you moonlight as a crane operator or something? Yeah? Aw, no. Look. Why is it always gotta be so tough? Lucky for me, you'll make this easier.
Yes, ma'am.
Well then, I'm gonna head down. Okay, Cloud! Ready! Hold on a second. Gotcha. Okay, right there! Hold on while I drop the ladder! Over here! Well, jumping's not an option, that's for sure.
Look.
Someone made a campfire.
They found a way down. So can we. Leave this to me.
I don't think so.
That's it. Bam! So long.
Whoa, not too fast, okay?
Got it.
Anybody around? Guess it's just us.
It's still warm.
Should we relight it? Have our own campfire?
I need to get back. Besides...
Looky here, boys! Caught us some burglars!
Coming into our homes and stealing our shit? Doing crimes?
I'd say we're owed compensatory damages.
Compliment, composite, I don't get it.
How stupid can you be? It's crazy simple. Compensatory damages is like, it's like compensation for damages.
Oh, yeah. That's what you get when you, when somebody else.
We haven't done anything wrong.
Yeah. We were just passing through.
Oh, a likely story.
Okay, what do you want?
Nothing but our due recompense, that's all.
Due recompense?
No shit for brains, due recompense. It's like, compensatory damages.
Damages, recompense.
I think we've heard enough.
You'll get yours.
Hell yeah.
Away, you guys! Don't leave me! I'm coming!
Random question, but why did you quit being a soldier?
That is random.
You don't have to tell me if you don't want to. Did you have any soldier friends? Any war buddies?
No. Not really.
Oh, okay.
I got your number. Too bad. Careful. good.
That was close.
Fry. Let's go.
Stupid ladders, always out of reach.
Okay, Cloud, heading down. You're in charge of the arm.
It's this way.
Good luck.
Mm-hmm.